Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to set up picture password in Windows 10. Picture password is one of the sign-in option in Windows 10 apart from traditional password and PIN. You can set up picture password with your favorite image and use the gesture points on that image to create a picture password. So let's see how to set up the picture password. Right click on the start button and select setting. In the settings app, go to account section. Under accounts, go to sign in options. Now in the right pane, scroll down and locate picture password option. Click on picture password and then you will see that add button. Simply click on that add button to create a new picture password. While adding the picture password, you need to sign into your current local or Microsoft account which you have logged in. Then click on choose picture button. In the file browser, select your favorite wallpaper or image on which you want to create picture password. Now click on use this picture if you are satisfied with the image. Now create three gestures on that image and remember those gestures. You need to confirm those three gestures again. And you will then see you have successfully created your picture password. So the picture password is now set. As you can see here, you can change or remove picture password anytime you want. Now we will close the settings app, sign out and try to use this picture password to sign in. So I am just signing out. So I am at the login screen now. As I have recently set up the picture password as sign in option, I have been provided it as a default option for sign in, but I can still use PIN and password as a sign in option if I want. So for now I will just use picture password and click on the gesture points I have created. Remember that you have to click on the gesture point in the same pattern you have created. If the gesture points are correct, you will be directly logged in, as you can see in this video. So I am logged in using the picture password. That's it. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.